Good morning to the judges and also to my parents. I go to Sunita Turak from Constantinople. Now I would like to read a story. The story about sacrifice of Raden and Kusuma. Sacrifice of Raden and Kusuma. There was a couple who lived on the field of Mount Bromo, Doro Anok and Joko Seger. After 8 years of marriage, they have not had any children. For 6 years, they prayed, they asked God to give them children. Finally, their prayer was contained on one condition. They would have to sacrifice their younger son to the Bromo children. After some time, Doro Anok gave birth to a child. And it happened every year until they had 25 children. They lived happily and ignored the agreement. The Mount Bromo erected finally that it does ask the couple to fulfill the promise that they didn't want to let their youngest son, Raden and Kusuma, be sacrificed to the children.
Alah, semingguan.
Raden and Kusuma
learned
about the deal
with
parents. Meanwhile, the lava from the
kingdom
had met the people.
Tapi enak kan lalu bang, kami tinggal melaksanakan kalau pakai mikir itu dua kali capeknya.
He did not want
his
city and the people suffer because of him. Therefore, he went to Mount Bromo and sacrificed himself to the children. The Arabian suddenly said that day, every other soul for this in the 10-year calendar, the
tangent
of this year of Roro Atam and Yoko Seger.
Ada foto aku dari tadi lihat bang.
And started to smile as before the sacrifice.
Ada gede banget muka aku nih.
Kak, thank you dah.
Thank you. Oke. Okay. Mana kertasnya?